Hi, welcome to CodeChappie. Today we are going to see the demo for Test Speech Recognition App using Machine Learning Project. Let's see how to start the project. First, these are the delivery folders. These are the project folders. First, open the Visual Studio Code and open it. These are the Visual Studios. First, you can import the project folders. You can only import it, you can open the project files. These are the project files. Download files, SRC, readme files, document. You can click the SRC files. All source codes are there. These are the source codes. Now come back to the project folders. Next, start the Notepad++. You can view all the details. First, you can click the download files. You can click download. First, you can run the project first. Install the Miniconda prompt, and next you can install the download Visual Studio and download Notepad++. These are the download files. Next, these are the SRC, you can all source codes are there. Next, you go to the readme files, all details are there. What are the details? First, you can open Miniconda prompt, you can only there NS administration. Let's see how to start the machine learning project. First, open the Anaconda prompt. Only run as administration, open it. Only open the run as administration. Click and open it. These are the Anaconda prompt administrator. Come back to the readme file. First, you can go to the step 1. You can cd and project path. Copy the project path. Go back to the project folders. You can copy the project path. Copy the project path and paste the Anaconda prompt. Cd and paste it. You can automatically come back to the project folders. These are the project folders path. Next, go back to the readme files. Next, go to the step 2. You can copy the requirements installations. You can PIP install speech recognition. You can paste this command. You can enter it. You can automatically requirements are installed. These are the requirement. You can automatically install one command. You can enter, you can automatically install it. Now come back to the readme files. Go to the step 3. Run project. You can copy the run project command and paste the Anaconda prompt and click enter. Now the projects are waiting for the output. You can view it. These are the output, the speech recognition's output. These are the output. You can view all the details. First, you can upload the audio wave files. You can automatically convert to the test. You can enter into the audio format. You can view the test format. What are the audio you can input? You can view the output of text format. These are the text. What are the text? You can view all the details. What words are there, what are the stories, number of the different words used, what are the different words used. You can view all the details. Only upload the wave files, you can automatically output for text files. You can view all the details. Now total number of the words are 42. Next, total length of the audio length 182.2 seconds. What are the audio you can upload it, you can these are the audio. We can input the wave files. You can automatically output for document wise, enter test wise. Total number of the words spoken per minute is 13.6363. You can view all the details. Total number of words, total length of the audio, total number of words spoken per minute. You can view all the details. what are the input told, you can automatically view for the output. That's all about the machine learning project. Our demo is complete now. Thank you.